Jesus!
He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly, you've never spent any time in Morrowind. Again. This really isn't turning out the way I'd hoped. I'll get it right this time, I swear. There! All better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it? Oh no, it hasn't. Let's be honest. I have a long way to go before I'm ready for the kind of advanced magic I've been attempting. But at least I know where to start now. Thank you. You've been a great help to me.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Goods and wares of all kinds.
The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim. I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
The ebb and flow of this cosmic tide, but we find reward.
Thank you.
Yes?